So we're doing a follow-up visit to Fry's Electronics, the one on I-45 and West Road. And as you can see, again, the parking lot is empty. Empty parking lot. Let's see what we find inside. Get in, walk it in. It still looks just as empty as before. I don't see much of a difference. Look at the toner section. Toner section doesn't have anything. And it's empty. The computers, they've got no computers, hardly. Nothing at all. Like this stuff right here, this is full. Look at this. All that's full. Look at that. That's another full one too. But there's nothing. It's like they're reducing all the aisles. Look at this. Empty. All this is empty. Check it. Empty. Empty. All empty space. Empty space. Empty space. Now I do see a box over there. I do see some inventory items or something that they're bringing from the back or something. Merchandise. Okay, maybe they're gonna stock it. Okay, that's promising. I remember this place here. They used to make the best sandwiches. This little cafe here. My kids always used to love to get in there and jump around.
How's that mean? Parkour.
The TV section is still a little thin, very thin, I would say. They don't have much selection. Look at this. Not much of a selection. Something promising on this side. So much empty space. So much of the space. I hope not, because I've always shopped here, and I remember this store always being so, you know, full of stuff and all this. I prefer this store over Best Buy any day, but nowadays it's like it's not the same thing anymore. Are y'all getting new merchandise in?
Not really.
No.
They're not at the same place as we used to.
Yeah. Okay, don't worry about it. What about a an AV cable, AV to USB cable? Would you have that? Because I'm thinking that's my other option. No. Okay. All right, boss. I appreciate it, man. Thanks for your time. I'm gonna do this on my computer. Cool dude. So the guy that I just spoke to says that he thinks that the store is going out of business. They're not receiving any new merchandise, he says. This is where I used to get all my CDs years ago. Some promise. New stuff. Unpackaged stuff. Hopefully so. Excuse me, guys. Guys, is the store going out of business? No? Okay, it's very, very
low on product, yeah.
Yeah.
We're hoping to get more by March. Most of the contracts, a lot of the contracts have been renegotiated, so.
Okay. Hopefully so. Thank you, guys. I don't know, guys, what do y'all think? that last guy said that they're getting stuff in March, so sounds like I may have another visit to come make at Fry's. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.